exciting. Yay! Okay. So you're my lifeline. This is about famous music venues.
Okay.
For you is the living room. Am I right? All right.
Ever in my life. Oh, my Lord. You should be fired from Minnesota.
I know. I'm sorry.
Let's play.
It's time to go to college.
It's time to attend the College of Pop Culture Knowledge.
It's like quiz ball.
Three trivia questions to find out who's smarter. Donna.
Donna's a smart one.
Or Steve.
His brain ain't right, but it's fun.
And here's your host, I am Grant.
I want to see how smart you are.
Let's play the College of Pop Culture Knowledge. The score right now, Steve is currently in the lead, 29-24 with his win yesterday. We had, brand slogans number two yesterday. Well, today we've got a fun topic, and we have on the phone with us today, Shelly from Ham Lake. How you doing, Shelly?
I'm doing good.
Hi, Shelly.
Oh, Shelly, Belly. Yeah, have Shelly, you filed Shelly, your Shelly, taxes yet?
Have I did what?
Have you filed your taxes?
Yep. I already got my taxes back.
Oh, nice.
Look at you. Yeah. Any fun plans with that money?
Probably gone. It wasn't that much.
Oh.
I know.
Boy, but nothing.
I didn't have to pay
Shelly.
Him, so that's a bonus.
Good. Good. Well, Shelly, you, as you know, this game, how this game works, you're going to be playing for a My Talk t-shirt today, and you can play with either Donna or Steve. As I said earlier, Steve is up 29-24.
Come with me,
Shelly. And here he's going to give his little speech to get you to come up to his side. But our topic today is famous music venues. Famous music venues. Mm.
Shelly, I need you. You need to gather. Oh, my gosh.
Come on. Gosh.
I love you.
It's okay, Shelly. I will not know any of these answers, I don't think.
Donna, you're always listening to music.
Yeah, you're the music queen.
No, but she has a lot of blind spots.
Yeah. Oh.
Well, I've been to a lot of music venues, but I can't remember them all.
Oh, good time, huh?
Pretty much. Geez. I'm going to go with Donna.
Yeah.
You know what, Shelly? Whatever, okay?
Bye,
I'm going to just see you later. I hope that you... Don't do that.
Well.
Donna, don't do that.
Okay, bye, Steve. All right, Steve's shutting her
bye.
Down. Okay, bye. Okay, we're ready. Shelly, you know you can't say anything until after I answer all three.
Correct.
Right? Okay.
Yep.
All right, I'll give it my best shot.
All right, Donna, here we go. This famous amphitheater sits in the hills of Los Angeles, California. It's known for having a band shell archway that gives it its unique look. What is it?
The Hollywood Bowl.
This stage and concert venue in Colorado is situated between two ginormous sandstone boulders.
Red Rocks Amphitheater.
Over the years, this famous club is known as a hometown venue for many bands like The Replacements and the Jayhawks.
First Avenue. Final answers.
Final answers.
Yeah. Do.
Okay. All right.
Shelly.
Yep.
You.
I totally agree. 100%.
Okay.
Sounds right. Good.
Got hey, some... Steve.
Oh, there
all
he
right,
is.
All right. Let's just. Hi, the baby. Oh, man. Hey. He's killing it. He's got a dog one day. He's got a baby another day. He's really trying to suck up to the audience.
All right, Dev. Can you wave
Hi,
to everybody?
Baby.
You wave. Good boy.
Hi, Dev.
Oh, it's exciting. Hi. Okay. So you're my lifeline. This is about famous music venues.
Okay.
For you is the living room. Am I right? All right.
All right, Steve. Here we go, buddy. Okay. This famous amphitheater sits in the hills of Los Angeles, California. It is known for having a band shell archway that gives its unique look.
That is the Hollywood Bowl.
This stage is the concert venue in Colorado that is situated between two ginormous sandstone boulders, making for top-notch acoustics and to create jaw-dropping, beautiful backdrops.
Red Rocks.
Over the years, this famous club was known as the hometown venue for many bands like The Replacements and the Jayhawks.
Oh, man. Say that again.
This club is the hometown venue for many bands.
Okay, I'm like going to say the Roxy. That's like the only club I think I know. I don't know.
The Roxy. Okay, that's your answer. The first answer
like
for
it
you
shouldn't
guys.
Be, but it was.
Well, it might be. It might not be. The first answer was, in fact, the Hollywood Bowl. You both got that correct.
Yay!
Nice job. Yay!
Yeah, yeah.
The second one was Red Rocks. Both got that one correct
clap,
as well.
Clap, yeah. Yay.
And it all comes down to the final one. And Steve,
blew it.
you blew it. I'm sorry.
I blew it.
Oh, yeah. Yep. You blew it. Pete, you're going to make people so mad.
It's First Avenue, buddy.
The Jayhawks. Oh, yeah, guys. I've never seen a single show at First Ave ever in my life.
Oh, my Lord. You should be fired from Minnesota.
I know. I'm sorry.
From the whole state.
Look, I'm not in the phase. I'm not in the First Avenue phase right now. You know, I don't know. I've only been to 7 or 8 concerts my whole life.
That's true.
And those were like in the past 3 years.
Yeah, most with Donna. Oh, well, that is a bummer.
Oh, Shelly, this is great news for us. Thanks for having faith in me.
Good job,
Shelly. Of course.
Yes.
Do you want to play the tiebreaker for fun?
I think that would be fun.
Okay.
Why not?
All right, Shelly, if you know the answer, say your name and then give us the answer. Remember, once you say your name and give an answer, you can't give another answer until everybody has had a shot, okay?
Okay.
All
okay.
right, here we go. Ryman Auditorium is the live performance venue.
Donna.
Steve.
Nashville, Tennessee.
No. Steve.
The CMAs.
No. It was, so if I'm going back, it was the live performance venue located in Nashville, Tennessee. And from 1943 to 1974, it is best known as the home for Donna.
Did Shelley know it? The Grand Ole Opry.
Yes, yeah, the Grand Ole Opry is correct.
Another example as to why you should wait till the whole question is read.
Want to get in too fast?
Look at the baby. Hi, baby.
Well, Shelley, congratulations.
Thank you.
Yes, Shelley, congrats. Yay. Have a great rest of your day.
Well, you too. Thanks. Thanks a lot.
Yay.
Stand hold for me, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, hang on. Those of you who are watching us on YouTube, by the way, don't forget to hit subscribe.
Yeah, like, smash that like button. Yes. Ring that bell. What's up? Welcome back. All the obnoxious YouTube things that people ask you to do. Would you do that for us?
Please.
Thanks.
All right. Your baby is very cute. Looks like the rest of your kids. He's starting to look like, you know, the whole gang.
Like a Patterson.
Yeah. I had him with my wife.
I hope so.
We got, not to be too oversharey, but we got frisky and we ended up developing him inside of her womb.
Okay, okay. So right. I'm going to just hit this button here.
Yeah,
so
all right, I'm going to go drop him off somewhere.
To hurt us. Okay.
All right, bye.
Bye, Dad. Those of you who are watching us on YouTube, by the way, don't forget to hit subscribe.
Yes, like, smash that like button.
Yes.
Ring that bell. What's up? Welcome back. All the obnoxious YouTube things that people ask you to do. Would you do that for us?
Please.
Thanks.
All right.